Greetings and welcome back to our Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In the last episode, we did a few miscellaneous things, and now that's behind us. We can finally move forward. I have Charizard in the front. We're going to go ahead and deal with these Psyduck. The Psyduck are standing firm. They aren't inclined to move. Would you like to use the secret potion? Yes, I would. And they're gone. Finally. Dumb duck. Why can't I move? Oh, you. Oh, good. You used the secret potion I gave you. The Psyduck are known to have chronic headaches, but no one's been able to figure out what triggers the headaches. Oh, yes. Can I ask a big favor? I want you to deliver this old charm to my grandmother in Celestic Town. I know there have been some rare Pokemon between here and Celestic Town, so it'll be worth... Yeah, sure. I'll go there. It's heading there anyway. Alright. Yeah, thanks. Let's get... I can't use the bike. And we got a Max Repel! Let's go ahead. And as much as I want to be able to look for some rare Pokemon in this parts, I'm more concerned about trying to get through this area and battling everyone that we can. We must get through this area. I might switch out Charizard for now. Because I don't want to use him until we get closer to the fog areas. I believe there are some fog areas coming up. So we're going to go ahead and switch him out now for Alakazam. And it looks like Alakazam is about to be a level 47. And he won't be in the lead for very long. I might need to put Porygon up front. I'm going to put Porygon up front. Because I'm pretty sure there's a fog area if my memory serves correctly. And there's a person right there. Yes, that must be great being one of the ninja trio. You suck as a ninja. You're supposed to be able to get me without me noticing you. You failed as a ninja, and you will pay for it. Discharge! You lose. And Skorupi, Skorupi. Oh yeah, I also caught one of those in my safari adventure. Yes, you do. You can see defeat. That means there's still one more ninja person around here, and that must be him. The tools of the ninja shall never wave. Ooh, skunky. That thing is part dark. So we must use discharge. Good job, Porygon. We're really getting through this. We took care of the ninja trio. Let's go and pick up our item and let's move forward. Anything there? Let's go and get that. Ooh, nest ball. Too bad I really won't be needing it. Might be able to sell it for some little bit of cash. And this is the part I was kind of nervous about. We're going to go ahead and bring Charizard into the lead. And I see a person right there. What is this, like another ninja boy? Alright, Charizard. You're my eyes here. I kind of wish I kept Magical Leaf on Bayleaf, because that would be very helpful right about now. Because the fog does decrease accuracy, but Aerial Ace always hits. Oh, I'm glad that missed. So for now, Charizard's going to be staying in our front. We're going to have to take a chance with a flamethrower here. Yeah, it missed. This fog is not cool. And what's the other one? Scorope, okay. Let us use Aerial Ace. And down it goes. Have a look around, and looks like there's a person right there. Before we continue going to our west, let us make sure that we didn't forget anything over on to the east. Looks like it's nothing but wall, but there is something up here. Okay, it's a honey tree, and that is a ledge, so this was the way we were supposed to go, and I see an item there. Oh, I hate this fog so much. I really hope I don't need to go and get the defog Pokemon. Because if I do, I'm going to be upset. And Grodel, we got this. Grodel's no problem. The grass types. Such easy prey. And Girafarig. We're gonna give a flamethrower a shot here. Oh, it hit. Good. Alright, Charizard to level 47. Let's go ahead and get that. Oh, a red shard. I don't think I've used too many of those. And looks like we can do some surfing here. Alright, we don't have waterfall, so we can't get up there at the moment. So we have to come up here. Looks like we got a double battle coming up. I wish I had Swampert at the partner up front. Oh, I do have Swampert up front. This is going to work out nicely. Alright, we're going to go ahead and use Thunder Punch on Gyarados, and we're going to use Earthquake. And I hope we can knock out the Gyarados. No, we don't. But we paralyzed it. We might be able to knock out that Raichu. Yep. And hooray for the fog. And yes, the fog does affect the computer as well. Let us continue in another trainer. Holy crap, I can barely see anything around me. Alright, Scyther, we've got this. We're gonna keep Charizard in the lead for now. Normally I try to make sure they're all at about the same level, but in this case we're going to have to make an exception. And And let's see, that thing is a rock type, so we're gonna have to try and give a flamethrower a try. Oh no, paralyze! Charizard! Oh, what the hell? That is some serious hacks. I don't even think I have a full heal or a full restore. Motherfucker. Flinch and then paralyzed. Watch, I'm gonna end up missing a lot now. Yep. Well, at least I paralyzed it. Take that. Good job, Alakazam. We're gonna have to switch you out, though. Swampert, you gotta do this. And we're gonna go ahead and use Earth. Aw, come on! How the hell do you miss with Earthquake? How do you miss with Earthquake? You're making the ground shake! This should not be happening! Ugh. Alright, I need to do some healing. Let me go to my berry bag. Let's see, paralysis. No, not check the tag. Use. Cure you. Use. Cure you. And I need to heal Charizard. Go ahead and use one of these. No, not... God damn it. Well, I might as well use up the rest of these potions. Not like I'm ever gonna buy any more. Alright. We're good to go. And I need to remember to buy some potions when I get to town. This fog of war is just dreadful. Another battle. Ninja boy! Yeah, we got this. We can just use Aerial Ace here. And this should knock it out. Super effective! Hell yeah! Alright, let's make our way south. Repel effect wore off. And of course I would need the rock smash to get through that. It looks like a fighter. Ah, good, Machoke. Not that big of a problem. Let's go ahead and take it down. Down it goes. We're gonna be stumbling around the fog for a while, aren't we? Alright, let's just see if we can take these guys down. This fog is actually quite difficult to navigate. I can see why they recommend having defog. And Golbat. Alright, Charizard, all you gotta do is hit. Good old reliable Charizard. And let's go and get that item. Smoke ball, it kind of works like a permanent. I see, I'm on the cliff. So we gotta come this way. But the smoke ball kind of works like a permanent. What's the word I'm looking for? Poke it all. It allows you to escape for as long as you are holding it. That's another one, and let's take care of the other owl. Bird keepers. Oh, I missed! No! Damn that reflect! Come on, hit! Charizard! There we go. So all would have been avoided if you hit originally. Alright. Let's continue over. And looks like I'm about to reach the next town. I hope. Oh wait, there's a person there. Oh, berries! Surprised that person didn't see or stop me. Kind of curious. A guava berry. And very well, I've decided. I'll battle one last time with you, then I'm retiring as a trainer. Okay. Fog is deep. That's one. Oh wow, it lived. Holy shit. Buzel, we're gonna have to switch this because I'm low on health and to heal would leave me in danger. Man, this fog is screwing over everyone on the battle. And a Ponita, or Ponyta. Ponita is what they called it in Pokemon Stadium. I lost, but what is this rush I feel? I guess you want to battle more. Yes, this is fun. Pokemon are fun. Retire, perish that thought. I'll become a lot tougher next time. Victory is mine! I hope I... Yes, we've made it to the next town! Oh, what a fog of war that was. Let's see. No. No. Let's talk to you. And we obtain black glasses, which increases dark type moves. And we got a great ball! Thank you. I prefer ultra balls at this point. And let's get out of the Poké Center and explore the rest of the town. There's an odd spaceman in front of the ruins. There isn't anything there, but that only seemed to make him get angry. He says he will blow up the town with a bomb. The nerve of it all. If I were only younger, I'd punish that spaceman with my Pokemon. Why can't you do it? Alright, let's come into this house. I must bear down and train, and for that, time is unimportant. Therefore, I have no need for a watch. Take this from me. And then we got the analog watch, which is the old style type of watch if you want it to be on the this little screen down here. So we have this type of watch that we can watch or look at. Let me see if I can pull up the other. Where is it? No. No. Item finder. There. The old clock style. No, I'll probably never use it. Alright, that was Route 211. We're not going to head there just yet. We're going to come up here and get that item. And we're going to go talk to the nice little spaceman. Ooh, Dragon Fang. This town is insignificant. There's nothing of value here. It doesn't need to exist, so I'll blow it up with this galactic bomb. If you try to mess with me, I'll shut you down with my Pokemon battle. So, what's it going to be? Are you going to mess with me? Yes, I am. I can't allow you to blow up this town. Houndour! Oh my god, it's a Houndour! What are we going to do? Thunder Punch! And Golbat. Let's go ahead and switch in Raichu. Charizard's had a lot of screen time in this episode. And Golbat, 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 Bat, Gol. And we have defeated the Galactic Grunt. Too much to handle. I can't do anything here. This place is nothing. I'll happily rid of this place. Oh, you are magnificent. Aren't you quite the trainer? As the elder of Celestic Town, I give you my thanks. Oh, that old charm. May I see that, dear? What's that? You say Cynthia entrusted you with it delivered to me? That's Cynthia. She's my granddaughter. Alright, we handed the old charm to the old lady. Well, might as well explore the ruins since we're here. And what's this? Make sure there's nothing in here. Go ahead and pull up my item finder. Nothing. Okay, let's... Mysterious designs cover a whole section of the wall. There are three strange things forming a triangle. The middle of them, a shining sphere. What is that all about? The cave's paintings mean something to be this. There existed beings. Beings so powerful, they were considered deities of that time. There were three Pokemon with a power that match either being. The three kept balance with either being as if they were formed a pyramid. It's the ancient legend of Shinnoh that is to hold in Celestic Town. I would like to know more about this legend, if you will. Who might you be? I know, I've seen this guy before. My name is Cyrus. I want to put an end to this pointless strife and hostility. I am seeking the power to create an ideal world. Thus, I want you to answer. The world today can't change because three Pokemon keep the balance. Is that what you are saying? I wouldn't know. I do know the world is in balance. It's quite satisfied. I'm not interested in your question. Plead ignorance, will you? What a pointless attitude. You will fail to appreciate that world is incomplete. I will change the world. As the first step, I will destroy this cave painting that you've protected all these years. A new legend of a new world should take its place. Am I wrong? If you feel that way, challenge me. I know you, trainer. We've met in Mount Coronet. Why would you want to protect this incomplete world? As the boss of Team Galactic, I'll show you the error of your ways! Bring it, bitch! You're not the first evil team leader I've defeated. Charizard, let's kick ass! Obliterate! Golbat, Raichu, get in there! Cyrus, you're going down! Thunderbolt! Murkrow, you can handle this. Murkrow is a joke. Ooh, I forced your hand. Impressive. Your powers. Remarkable. But Elder, your attitude told me what I needed to know. If the beings of time and space are brought together, they can't be stopped. Such a strange man, spouting such nonsense. The time and space of Shinnoh are filled with memories and thoughts of countless people and Pokemon. This is a wonderful world. What need is there to change it? Ah, yes, I found something useful. You should take this. It belonged to my granddaughter, but she doesn't use it anymore. And we got Surf! Problem is, we already have Surf on our guy. But thank you for the HM anyway. Alright, we saved the town's painting. We got through the fog of war. Oh, hold up. Yes, everything's okay. Yeah. It's not the strangest thing I've seen evil teams dress up as. Looks like we gotta make our way to Conclave City. Let's have a look at the map before we try to end this. Bag. Let's go ahead and pull up our town map. So it looks like this area here, and we gotta go over to Conclave. Since it looks like it's a fairly short route, I wanna have a look, and I don't have the ability to use strength yet, I believe. Let me confirm that. And no, I don't. And I don't have a Pokemon that can use strength, but I think I have to get the next gym badge in order to be able to use strength. So let me just go ahead and confirm by going... Oh, berries. Yeah, it looks like I gotta deal with a few people here. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick these berries. In the next episode, we will make our way back to Jubilife City, battle these people, and if we need to, fly back to Jubilife City. And then we'll make our way west toward Conclave City. So if you guys want to join in, make sure you do. And if you guys like this episode, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It really means a lot. And I will see you guys next time.